The thrilling conclusion to part one of the Stanley Cup playoffs led to only 8 teams left in the tournament. These teams have fought hard to get here, but which one will take it all? Hello everybody, I'm Alex B. Let's get into our first round, Avalanche and the Blackhawks. Both teams getting good shots on goal, but missing. Good save there from Kane, winning the puck battle against Landeskog. The tiebreaker now, who's gonna move on? And it's the Avalanche beating out the Chicago Blackhawks. Seemed like here Kane made a mental mistake and shot it in his own goal. Next up, we have the Canucks and the Flames. And it's going to be the Canucks, an easy clapper there. Shot by JT Miller, deflecting off of DeChuck's stick and right into their own goal. Now the Blue Jackets and Canadiens going down that rink, and an excellent save there from the Canadiens. Oh wait, I just realized that's their own net. Probably switched alliances there. Second time now, and the Canadiens making up for that mistake. And ironically, it's Max Domi getting it in. The second one deflected by Bjorkstrand. Now the Bruins and the Capitals, and all three pucks going toward the Capitals net. Shot by Vrana, he's going to lead the Capitals into the conference finals. Speaking of which, we have our next two matches up and ready. Let's see who will be fighting for that cup. First up, the Canucks and the Avalanche. A good goal for the Canucks, but I see one puck just in the Avalanche goal. But it's not halfway in, so that doesn't count. Second round now, Capitals and the Canadiens. We got one goal for sure, an own goal from Ovechkin. But it looks like the second one doesn't count. What's up, racers? Before we get to the finals, I just want to give a huge thanks to all my fans for supporting me throughout this 11-year YouTube journey. If you guys are new, my goal with these videos is to inspire others to create their own marble contraptions. I believe anybody can create an intense racing environment with just marbles, a track, and some imagination. Now, back to the video. Here it is, folks. Two Canadian teams in the finals. When was the last time this happened? And our first goal from the Vancouver Canucks. Score by Pettersson. Can they win the second round? The teams have switched sides. Who's going to take it? There they go. And it looks like, yes, they do. The Vancouver Canucks, your 2020 Marble Stanley Cup champions, finishing with 2-0. The first time since 1993 that a Canadian team wins it all. If you still want some fresh marble racing, go check out the Marble Summer Games on your bottom right.